Hello, I'm playing the Studio 350. This is a very nice organ to study, to practice, and yeah, you'll hear it sounds lovely with this beautiful piece of Bach, the concerto in G. You see here the Studio 350, three keyboards. We also have the Studio 150, two keyboards, and we started with this organ in 2011. You remember in 2008 with the financial crisis. Yeah, there are a lot of problems after that, and there was an enormous request for second-hand organs. So therefore, we introduced the two in 2011, the Studio 150, and we sold hundreds of that. It's very nice, and it's yeah, a large combination with stops and keyboards, of course, but still a small cabinet, so it fits in every room. I would like to say something about the cabinet. It's made from melamine. That's a kind of synthetic material, very strong, and yeah, it's often used in cabinets, in kitchens, and in tables. So very strong, and you can choose from four colors. You see here the WNG. We have Black Northwood, Nautilus Teak, and Light Riverside. So yeah. For every room, you can choose your color. And maybe it's a good idea to ask this to your dealer so you can test it at home, which color fits in your interior. Also, the size is very small for such a large organ, just 130 width. And if you see the brochure, the format is an A4. So the depth of the organ is just two times an A4. Very nice, and it fits in every room. Every Johannes organ has four different sample banks. Historic, recordings from organs before 1700. Baroque, a little bit later. Symphonic, again later. And then you can think of organs from France, the symphonic large organs, or in Germany you have these kind of organs. And the romantic bank is a kind of combinations, because in Holland you have a lot of old organs. And the development in the organ builders world was that, yeah, organist wants to play also a little bit more romantic with these kinds of organs. So there is a combination in this sample bank. And you can hear very good the difference between these sample banks. For instance, a principal in the historic bank sounds like this. It's an open sound, clear, and if you go to symphonic, you will hear it's more round. In Dutch, you have the word dark brown, so to explain the kind of sound. You hear a difference, eh? And the nice thing is, in the romantic world and the symphonic world, the idea is the organ is like an orchestra. So you can add stops and you hear a huge difference. Listen. In the romantic music, you need a lot of stop combinations usually, and you can do by hand, but that costs time. Therefore, we have these eight buttons. We call it Setzer, and you can simply record or program your stop combinations. For instance, I go to set number one, and there I have the stop combination I have played just a minute ago. On number two is nothing. So if I go back to one and I add a stop, I press set number two, then I have this set on one and this combination on two. very easy to use in a lot of music. Important for an organ at home is that you can practice also with the good touché of the keyboard. If you are in the church and you play on a tracker action organ, you feel the pressure of the wind in every key. The Johannes, every Johannes organ has the tracker action keyboard, so you feel the click in every key. And also I can tell you about the pedal board. The standard is 30 note straight, and we have as option the 30 note concave pedal board. That's right, it's a pan flute, not a normal stop on the organ, but we think it's a very nice instrument, and in Holland they play a lot with pan flute and organ together. Therefore it's a standard stop, solo stop in the Studio 350 with the trumpet. And you hear already you need another left hand for the accompaniment. So I would like to have the grate as accompaniment, and the trumpet I want to have on another keyboard. And this is the trick how you do that. You press set, trumpet, and keyboard. And then you can play. The Studio series come with a 2.1 audio system. And that's not simple stereo, but there is something extra. I would like to tell you about the bass, the 0.1. If there is a bass frequency in one of the stops, through the filtering of the organ, this sound is going to the bass. On top of that, you have the two channels, and that works the same as a pipe organ. For instance, with the principal, C side sounds from left, C sharp from the right. With another stop, like the trumpet, you have it the other way around. Right, left. And there is something extra with this system. We call it panning system. From one side, the sound is louder than the other side. So the other side is giving this background information of the sound. So therefore you get, in total, a very nice picture of the sound, like in a pipe organ. At the end of this video, I would like to thank you for your attention. And maybe you have questions. Please go to our website. You can find our email address and phone number. You're very welcome with your questions. Thank you.